So we're going to the other side of Chinatown. O tingnan nyo guys yung structure, oh. Yan lahat, ano yan, yung nakahilera na yan. Malaki yan dyan sa loob, eh. Mga tindahan, mga kainan. So hopefully by next year, pag malift na yung moratorium na pwede nang kumain ulit sa labas, sana bumalik na yung mga ano, para at least yung negosyo nila maano din, maano na din yung economy, kasi para ma-improve na rin sila, i-improve din yung city, kasi pag nag-operate sila, so there'll be spend, ano, may income, so may income din ang city kasi sa mga taxes nila. So China, that's Chinatown Social.
I have shoulder.
Oh, Chinatown Square. Akala ko China Social. Sorry, it was Chinatown Square. Doon yung sa kabila. Pati yung may-ari yan dyan sila, may mga, may attraction na pang, ano talaga, yung mga Chinese, Chinese inspired talaga. Mga dragons. Alright. Yan. So we're heading to the heart of downtown again from Chinatown. So as you can see, the tallest building in Chicago. I don't know if it's the tallest in the nation. I'm not sure. That's the Willis Tower, formerly known as the Sears Tower. Oh, hindi tayo makapasok kasi ay magre-reroute tayo. Ano ba yun? Is it? I'm not sure. Road, what's that?